Hi. Did you know that the Aftermath Foundation can help you leave Scientology? That was rude. You know, wow, you closed the doors that quickly. You closed the doors that quickly. Now you're trapped out here. You're trapped out here in the Hotel California. Did you know that the Aftermath Foundation can help you leave Scientology? Because they've abandoned you and you can't get back inside. You just can't get back inside. But the Aftermath Foundation can help you. Hi, did you know that the Aftermath Foundation can help you leave Scientology? You know that? You know that? You can't get back inside. They have shut the doors to Jurassic Park, okay? You can't get back inside Scientology. You can't get back inside. Oh, look at them. Look at them. He is shepherding the little sheep inside. Are you shepherding the sheep inside? Is that what happened? Wait a minute, the door opened. Wait, open it. No. Can't you just say hi? Oh, trespassing. Call the police, they won't show up. They won't show up. Sorry, kiddo. The police aren't going to show up to help you. The Black Lives Matter and the pandemic have got them so down. Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to, kiddo? You know, the Aftermath Foundation can help you if you want to leave the Sea Org. Have you ever thought about leaving the Sea Org? Oh, now I'm going to do a crane shot.
Step back on the sidewalk. You're trespassing. Please get on the sidewalk.
No, call the police.
Call the police. Please get off the property.
Call the police.
Sir, right now you're trespassing. Please get back on the sidewalk.
Now I'm going to do crane shot. Going to crane shot up. David Miscavige beats his staff. The Aftermath Foundation can help you. The Aftermath Foundation can help you leave the Sea Org.
Fall is where we start.
The Aftermath Foundation can help protect you from World War III, which is going on in Ukraine right now. Tom Cruise can go to the Church of Spiritual Technology to hide out from World War III. Can you go to the vaults and hide out from World War III like he can?